जयश्री गुरुदेव. माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस डिस्कस सम अदर कॉन्सेप्ट्स रिलेटेड टू द एक्सरसाइज 3.2. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 14. साइन ऑफ साइन इनवर्स 1/5 प्लस कॉस इनवर्स x इज इक्वल्स टू 1. फाइंड x, देन फाइंड द x. यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द x. दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम. ओके, फॉर द 2 marks ऑलरेडी 2 times I think asked for the in examination. See how to solve the x. Okay, see sin according to the inverse trigonometric sin, we can write sin inverse of 1/5. Write down this one same. Sin inverse of 1/5 plus cos inverse x is equals to same. Right, sin inverse 1/5, cos inverse x same. Here, according to the definition of the sine inverse, you can write sine inverse 1. Sine of this one can be written as sine inverse 1. Here, 1 is there, no, sine inverse 1. Like that, you have to think. Okay. See, sine inverse 1 means what? 90 degrees. Sine 90 degrees is equal to what? Sine pi by 2 is equal to 1, no? So, we can write sine inverse 1 is equal to pi by 2. Okay. Sine inverse 1/5 plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Okay. Here, sin inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2 formula is there, no? According to that formula also, we can write x is equal to 1/5. Like that also, we can finish this problem. Okay. Otherwise, I'll do another method. See, cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2 minus cos inverse x, same, write down same one, cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2 minus sin inverse 1 by 5. Okay, sin inverse 1 by 5. Okay, so pi by 2 minus sin inverse 1 by 5 is what? According to the formula, sin inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to what? Pi by 2 minus sin inverse x is equal to what? Sin inverse x is equal to what? Cos inverse x. Formula is there, no? Derived formula. According to this one, pi by 2 minus sin inverse 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 5 is equal to cos inverse 1 by 5. So therefore, cos inverse x is equal to cos inverse 1 by 5. So therefore, x is equal to 1 by 5. Like that, you can get. Otherwise, can stop here also. Lay stop model. Here and the it is in the form of sin inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Therefore, x is equal to pi by 5. 1 by 5 you can write. You can write like that also. Otherwise, this is the method you can follow. This also. This is very very important problem. Okay. This is one of the important problems. See, tan inverse x minus 1 divided by x minus 2 plus tan inverse x plus 1 divided by x plus 2 is equal to pi by 4. This is the condition. Find the x. Solve. Have to solve the x value. So this is not LHS taken, RHS proven. This is not like that. Okay. Take total expression and you have to solve the x value. X value then now solve it. How it will be? See, very very important and very very easy also. See, if you observe the LHS, it is in the form of tan inverse x. This is whole over x. This is y. Okay. Tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. Tan inverse x plus tan inverse y formula is there, no? Tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. Okay. According to that formula, we can evaluate. Okay, see. Tan inverse x minus 1 divided by x minus 2. This is x. This is total x plus y. This is y. X plus 1 divided by x plus 2. Whole divided by 1 minus 1 minus xy, no? xy. What is x here? X minus 1 divided by x minus 2 into x plus 1 divided by x plus 2. Okay. is equal to what? Pi by 4 equals to pi. Okay, now this is total x, y, x, y. Formula, tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus x, y. Like that, we have to write. Okay, simplify it, we can easily do the answer. So, tan inverse, this side of the tan inverse. So, therefore, you simplify x minus 2, x plus 2 is the LCM. X plus x minus 2, x minus 2, x plus 2. Okay, x minus 2, x plus 2. This is the LCM for numerator. See, multiply these two things. X minus 1 into x plus 2 plus x minus 2, x minus 2, okay, into x plus 1, all divided by, okay, this one, x minus 2, x plus 2, LCM, okay, this is the LCM, x plus minus 2, x plus 2, LCM, and write down here, x minus 2, x plus 2, minus this one, x minus 1, x plus 1. Like that, that's right. Is equal to what? Tan pi by 4. Tan plus tan pi by 4. Okay, na? So, like that, we can write. Okay, this is the way we have to write. And simplify it. X minus 1 into x plus 2. X minus 1 into x plus 2. How to write x minus 1 into x plus 2? See. X minus 1, x into x, x square, x into 2, 2x, okay, minus 1 into x, minus x, plus 2 into minus 1, minus 2, so minus 2, plus here, x into x, x square, okay, x square, minus 2x.